The deathbed, Thomas Hood. He watched breathing through the night, a breathing soft and low, as in her breast a wave of life kept heaving to and fro. And the morn came dim and set, and chilled early showers, her quiet eyelids closed. She had another morn than ours.